In this part, we have given different questions about explaining the role of oxygen in the aerobic respiratory pathway.